urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. The man believed to be responsible for multiple stranglings in East Texas is finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that led them to it.
It's time. If Grandpa was able, this would be over by now. I better go feed him. Damn it, Johnny. Get your head straight. Don't run. I just want to see how it feels.
If it ain't asking too much before you go.
Are you okay, Grandpa?
Would you mind
helping me out?
Drink this.